lion seeks its prey. Or in this case, I would call him a miniature tiger. Yeah, he looks more like a tiger with those stripes. So basically, he's a miniature tiger. Think about that. That is cool.